This is Scott Farms 2019 field cultivating. This is the day after I shot the video of the same tractor across the road from it. Where we're at now, this is the bigger field. As you can tell by the dust, the wind's blowing a whole lot more today than it was yesterday. We've got a thunderstorm front coming in early in the morning. Supposed to be bringing us some severe thunderstorms and tornadoes and nice stuff like that. But at least it does feel good. I'm gonna check and see how my redneck wind guard is gonna work out, because it is blowing. At least the wind is allowing you to see the tractor this afternoon when it's going away from you. Yeah, this spot of this field's already gotten pretty crusty on top. Like I said in yesterday's video, they're probably most likely going to come out as soon as they get this run over one time. They're going to come in and spread a bunch of lime. They've got four semi loads of it stacked, piled right behind me. But that could be gypsum and they're just waiting on the peanut crop, but it looks like lime to me. My plan was tomorrow to go try to get out and film guys out planting, but with this front coming in, it's according to how much rain we get. If we get over half an inch of rain or more, then I'll have to postpone that a few days. Well, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and check out some other videos on YouTube. Thanks for watching.